What's up, everybody? This is your boy Poodle with PoodleTV.com. Javonta Davis is in a world of trouble, but we're going to start off with those troubles while he is in jail this evening. Now, Javonta Davis is a world champion who knocks people out for a living, and he tried to do that on his ex-girlfriend, well, the mother of his child, allegedly. Now, he is in jail right now in Florida for domestic violence, and if you do have Wi-Fi and not hiding under a rock, you would know that Javonta went to a public event, Super Bowl weekend, and snatched his baby mother out of there and then proceeded to went to a party. Now, I don't know if she went on a date or if she was doing something that may not been up his alley, but something ticked him off because you seen him put two hands around her neck and dragged her out like it's nobody business. And a lot of people were saying, why didn't the men stop him? Well, if you know his career, you know he has a 98% knockout rate. Now, I'm not justifying that, you know, that's why, but that's just a very speculation. Now, the young lady shouldn't have been handled that way. Should have been a conversation, but sometimes anger get the best of people. I'm not justifying it, so I don't want people to take it the wrong way. Poodles, you know, agreeing with Javonta, because no, I believe domestic violence on either side should be tolerated. How you guys feel about this? Comment below. In the meantime, follow my Instagram, Official Poodle, Twitter, Official Poodle, Snapchat, Poot, number 4, prayers.